Hi, my name is Susa Green and welcome back to Mercury Rising, where we bring you the latest in barometer movements from all over the country. Today, we're evaluating a front of online shopping that seems to be drifting in from the east. We want to see if this cloud of consumer activity is negatively affecting the store-based retailing industry. As you can see, this storm of online shopping has adversely affected the businesses of store owners by about 80%. The damage is extending all the way to shopping centres and also consumers that still shop in physical stores. Let's have a look at how these results have come about. As you can see, we have the perspectives on the left, we have the data in the centre, and the rating for each category on the right. You'll see that the main detriment to store owners and shopping centres is that sales are being lost to internet orders. This leads to fewer customers going to shopping centres, which results in a decrease in the number of staff required. So, if we look at the extent barometers for each of our three perspectives and add them all together, we come up with an overall rating of 75, or fairly high, which means that online shopping is having a large negative impact on the store-based retailing industry. Now that's Mercury Rising.